Hello and welcome to another Monster Hunter episode. Today we are going to do the urgent quest. And there we go. So it's going to be hunting a Nargacuga. So basically we've done it already for Mido-chan, and we're just she's already HR5, as you can see over here. HR5 on the top there. Well, I'm still HR4, but doesn't matter. It's just a weird little mechanic that you know, everyone has to do the urgent quest individually before they get, is it not individually, they have to host the quest themselves before they get upranked.
Oh.
Yep. Alright, and yeah, I forgot to say hi.
Hello.
So okay, Naga is not entirely the best opponent matchup for the Great Swords. Look at Naga. Look at him standing on tools. Look at that. Raw. So yeah, I'm actually still working on the little side project I have on like the evolutionary tree for the wyverns. And whoa, Naga actually feels like a close relative to the Rathalos and Rathian, surprisingly, I feel. Tail! Ah, got hit by it. So yeah, anyway,
Superman died.
Whoa, wow, that
ice cat.
Yeah. He's angry.
Yeah.
Yep. So the main thing about Naga is that he's really fast, making it very hard for me to deal with him in using a great sword.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Please.
And not to mention that boof angles don't make it easier either. Whoa.
Wait, what? He teleported.
Yeah, he moved really fast all of a sudden. No idea why. Watch out for the tail! Nice. Oh my gosh, my cat got wrecked, I think. Okay, so the first thing when you're dealing with a Naga is to, as much as possible, get the tail. Because the tail is his strongest weapon. If you can get it off him, you will have a much easier time, actually. Oh shit, tail! Phew! I got away. Ah, the boof angle! He's going after you. Okay, so the Narga, Hunter of the Night, pretty much like Batman.
True.
Ah, the boof angle!
So dark, I can't see him.
Yeah, it's like, oh my gosh, he's quite dark in color, so I mean like, yeah. Capcom's version of Batman. Watch out, one more jump. Yep. Ah, the boof angle! Gosh! I was gonna. Oh, watch out for the tail. Whoa! Can I bring another one? Oh, watch out! Tail again! Ah! Damn, I dodged too early. So, yeah. Naga is so fast, I have to keep running around to keep up with him. Just so I can, like, miss my hit. Okay, incoming tail. Yep. So the Naga's tail is actually quite extendable, like it's quite rubbery. Kinda interesting mechanic. Stretchy little tail. Oh, tail.
Kind of feels like Eginox. Wow.
Yeah, I guess somewhat. What's going on? Oh my gosh, Boudrome, yeah. I think he... Yeah, go ahead if you can. Watch out, he's Naga's coming for you.
Yeah.
Can you dimension down bomb?
Right.
Okay.
Well.
Oh damn it. Really, it's really hard to deal with Naga as a great sword when you do not have the quick sheath. So difficult. Like, oh my god, that poop. Ah, yes. Okay, this is annoying. Are you gonna leave soon, stupid Bufango? I mean, Boudreaux? He's just like, I don't know what he's doing. Whoa! Naga, calm down. No! Watch out, the Boudreaux. Yep.
I think he's leaving.
Yeah, he better leave.
I don't have time to look.
Hope. Let's just hope. Ah, darn it. Watch out for the tail. Okay, nice one. Yes! just gonna quickly try and... Ouch!
Wait, where are you?
the cat bombed me. Which was actually a good thing, I guess. Oh crap, I hit his wing. So Naga's wings are really, really hard. Can't really hit them unless you have white sharpness. Yeah.
Pretty impossible for now.
It's quite impossible. I mean, after getting up rank to like HR. Oh, watch out for the tail! Oh, jeez! Damn it, I rolled right into it. Upon hitting HR 5, you get access to fight like stronger monsters, which.
He's angry.
Yeah, okay. If I'm not wrong, they give you access to sharpness plus 1. I think so, I'm not too sure. Oh my gosh. Oh, tail again. That's a good chance. Whack! Nope. 2 hits as much as I can get. Right, he's gonna jump again. Woo. Just to be safe. Alright. Tail! Oh, damn it. Spikes! Oh damn. Ah! Ouch, ouch. Oh, he's flying off.
He's flying off.
Ooh. Just gonna sharpen in the meantime.
It's not that bad.
I don't know.
I think.
We shall see.
But at least I didn't die within the first 5 minutes. What?
Nothing. Well, Naga is generally a tough opponent. This is like sort of the fight where everything starts picking up. And things become way more challenging in the game. So, yep, I think he's actually going to eat. Yeah, he's going to eat.
You know what? I'm just gonna adjust my screen's brightness to the maximum.
Wow. You
mean... I can't see him! Why is he eating? No, no, no!
I got his tail. Oh, I broke his tail. So that's the first step to cutting the tail. Must first break off some spikes before you can... Oh my gosh, he's in the bushes and I... Oh, my tail. Yeah. He was walking around the grass and I couldn't see him at all. Oh crap. Wow, this is not a good place to fight. Watch out for the spikes. Alright. Wait.
Ooh, you're here.
I've been around, what are you talking about?
But I didn't know you were near the team.
Oh, tail. Whoa! Wow. He flew quite a bit. I was not expecting that. Gonna pounce. 1, 2. He was aiming for your cat?
I guess so.
He's aiming for me now for sure. Oh, tail! Ah! Darn it. This is not good. Taking too many hits. Way too many hits. Oh dear. I don't have an opportunity to hit him. Like, he just chains attack after attack. Oh my gosh, the tail! Come on! Yes, got 2 hits in.
He's exhausted.
He's exhausted.
Nice.
Oh, when he's exhausted, I think he takes longer to pull out the tail from the ground. No, can't hit the second time. The third time, I mean. Okay. Your face it is! Whoa! Okay. Dodge under the arm. That was awesome. Tail sweep. My gosh, there's not enough time for me to react and say anything else. I'm sorry. Okay, where's he going? Yeah, he's flying off to somewhere.
Oh my god, everywhere stones.
It's okay, I have some.
Please. Yeah.
I can give you half of what I have.
That'd be great.
Okay, he's off in, I think, area 9? Yeah, seems like it. He may be hunting again. Oh. Yep, he is. The poor Kelby. Right, time to get your tail, Naga! There we go, off. So now that's one of his main weapon, slightly
shot.
shorter, yeah.
Less AoE.
Yep. But still very, very dangerous.
Bomb!
What bomb?
Your cat just threw a bomb into our face.
Oh. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just gonna carve his tail while he's roaring. Bam! Sweet. Okay, so now his tail is gone, it's a little bit safer to get close to him, but
still not
he's still
dead.
Moving so fast. Right, next... No, crap, I missed that completely. Next thing I would like to break is his... Ouch! His razor wings. Jeez, so fast. Watch out, tail! Phew!
It's okay, I was on the ground.
I wasn't. Okay.
Not
oh, tail.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
Better heal up. Ouch. Are you running away? Or are you gonna stick around? Oh, you ran away. he was going after you.
Yeah, I saw.
Right, come over here, boy. Right, so the way to break Naga's wings without actually having to, without bouncing, is basically you try and hit him on like the inner side of the arms. Phew, that was close. Yeah, if you try and hit it from the outside where the blades are, you will bounce. You will definitely bounce. As like such. So, yeah, this applies to like monsters with very hard parts like Rathalos's tail. If you can't cut his tail by hitting the tip, you can actually hit like the inner part of the tail closer to the butt. Yeah, closer to the rump, where it is softer and your weapon should not bounce. Ah crap. Wasn't expecting him to move there. What happened? And there, as you see, if we had not cut his tail, I would have been hit by that tail sweep. Right, okay. This is so much fighting, so little thinking on my part. He's flying off? Yeah. Oh, nice one! Came to him just before he flew off.
Yep.
Someone's getting pro.
No. Well, I'm getting better at running away at critical time. That's the guy.
Well, he did not manage to eat here and back then, so I think he's gonna try and eat again. Very likely. We shall see, and hopefully no Boodrome. Hopefully. Oh, he's not actually trying to eat. But he's gonna roar. Oh, come on! Yeah. Oh, tail! Phew! Right, going for the inner side of the wings.
Oop. Nice.
Not sure what happened. Ah. Oh. I was just checking the other side to see if Boodrome was coming. Oh, tail sweep. Whoa! For some reason, the tail went over my head. That was lucky.
Same for me. Boodrome is here.
Oh, crap. You got it, or?
Dunk him. Wait,
right.
I see him.
I have eyes on him. Actually, no, I don't have any more.
It's okay. Dunk him.
Alright. Naga is flying all over the place. He's going for you. Or the cats. One of the other. Tail sweep. Yeah. You gotta really wait for him to attack finish first before you go in. Oh, tail sweep again. Oh, what a bomb, nice. Our cats are just awesome. Oh, he's angry again. Roar. There we go. Watch out. We can't really fight him like against there.
Okay. Yeah.
Come out here. Come on, cat. Oh man, such a wasted opening.
I'll make him come here.
Oh, he's coming, he's totally coming. Tail again. Right. Oh my gosh, it's so intense. I can't think of what to say while fighting him.
Just watch.
Just watch. Oh, tail. Oh, nice. Flinched. Oh, wow. Shoot. The cat bomb, like, sent me flying. Oh, a trap. Your cat set a trap. We might want to hit towards there. all the way at the very end of the map, where the cross is.
Oh my god, that was so scary.
Why is your cat like? Yes, a bomb as well. There we go. I'm just gonna go for it. Oh gosh, I missed. Woohoo! I just like failed very miserably. At least the bomb detonated, so yay. No, oh, damn it, ouch. I sucked. Right, just use life powder. Okay. Oh, supply items are here. I can't see behind all this grass. Oh gosh, tail! Phew! Oh. Weapon power decreased. He's going for you, I think. Or someone, whatever. I don't know. He's flying off. Darn it. Couldn't manage to get the what's that called? His razor as much as I want. He's heading to area 5. I think, is it?
I'll oh, go no. grab some whetstones.
He's going there though. Yeah, so like.
Damn it. Oh my god, Boudrome is here.
We have to get rid of Boudrome. Can you or should I?
Yeah, I'm going. Okay. He's a little far.
Ow! Oh,
this guy. He's gone.
Okay.
He's gone.
Yes,
he's gone.
Ouch!
Yes, he's gone.
Oh! Damn it, Naga is really persistent. Alright, he's going for you. Oh. The Bufangos though, they are gonna be quite annoying. Ouch! Whoa! That was close!
Nice.
Man, why is it so hard to break his razor? The Bufango! Come on! Ouch, that bounce. Phew! Right, Naga, so fast. Alright, smash his head. Oh! Crap! It was not worth the trade, definitely. Trading blows is not good.
Ah. Okay. Bufango, seriously.
Oh, he's angry.
Rah!
Yep. Come on. Oh, bounce. Whoa, the phew! Wow. His tail is short. Ouch. Damn it, I hate it when I bounce, but can't really do much about it. Another way to get past the bounce problem is to get Mind's Eye.
Spikes.
Yep. Oh, he's gonna fly. Oh, damn it. Nope, Bufango, go away. Alright, where is he going? Back to that grassy area. Oh, darn it. Sharpen up. Oh, Boudrome is here, where is he?
Are you serious?
Oh, he's just right here. Like, in front of my face. It's alright lah, if you run past him, it's good. Bye!
Oh, he's here. You bombed him?
No, I did not. My cat
he
did,
ran
I think.
He with like, a fire. No,
oh, he's eating again.
No.
Hi, Naga.
Sorry, I was in the previous map.
It's okay, I'm just gonna try and break this guy's razors. Oh, don't think I broke it, but he flinched. Ouch! Should have taken a mega potion, but never mind. Okay, okay. I really want your razor! Give me your razor! He's fatigued, so yeah.
I am back!
Ah. Ouch. I'm just going like so ham. No, missed. So close.
Hey, wait.
What?
He teleported in my screen again.
Oh. Connection's not very good today, huh? He's gonna jump.
At me. And I'm gonna die.
Careful. Yeah, I broke his head,
nice.
but not exactly what I was aiming for.
Chance.
Okay.
Don't come.
Come on, I'm trying to break your razors. Oh, I think I heard the sound of it breaking. Ah. Oh, tail. Damn it, out. Right, just gonna use another life powder.
But it doesn't look broken.
I can't tell, not from.
Ah.
Oh. It is broken. The one on his left is broken. Oh, he's angry. Right. Okay. This guy is really like a cat. Oh, I missed. Terrible. Careful. You're being a bit reckless as well. Yeah, the razor on the left side is broken, definitely. Phew, that was close. Fail. Can't see what I'm hitting, but I'm just hitting. Oh, ouch, 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 ouch. Oh gosh, your health. Shit, did you run away? Oh, you ran away. I wasted my life powder. Thinking I could have healed you. Oh well. So basically, I started using life powders because. Oh yes, I think I broke it! I've started using life powders because, as you can see, things can get quite intense. Tail! Oh crap! I dodged right into it. I rolled right into it. Yeah, things can get pretty intense and, you know, you're gonna need the help of other people healing you sometimes. And you can do that by using life powder. It's basically the only way for anyone to be able to heal your teammates without actually using wide range. Oh dear. Oh crap, the paintball ran out.
Oh.
Nah, I think he's probably gonna go area 9. I'm pretty sure about that. Just gonna pop a might seed and a adamant seed to show how sure I am.
Right, I forgot about that.
Mm-hmm. Useful stuff. Right, he's here.
Paintball here?
No need. Okay, fine, I will.
I mean, he's gonna die soon.
Yeah, but.
Right? Hopefully.
Should be. He should start limping soon if I'm not wrong. So now that we have broken the razor on his wings, we can actually attack it directly and it won't bounce. Watch out, tail slam.
Oh gosh.
Like so. Oops, I missed that one. But yeah. He's gonna pounce on the cat. Oh whoa, on you actually. I don't know,
I'm
on
so
the other cat. Oh, fine, brown. Your cat, but not my cat. Okay, he's gonna pounce again. So much to think about. Whoop, he's angry. Right, just gonna charge right in. Oh, I missed. Tail sweep. Yep, I know your patterns, Naga. Oh, tail. Phew. Barely got out of it in time. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. Tail. Nice. I saw you roll through that. Oh crap. Reared his head just. Okay. Tail again. Oh my gosh, how did that still hit me? Ouch. Nice. Please keep him busy. I got the heal up. Oh, nice. Okay.
Really?
Shooting more spikes.
Spikes.
Yeah. I know. I have my eyes on him. Okay, he's gonna pounce. Ouch! Oh my god! Wow, he's getting really, really angry. Wow. You better heal up as well, I guess. Can't risk too much.
Does Max Potion work?
Yeah, it does. Max Potion is for you to use to heal. You ran out of potions, really? Whoa!
Yeah.
It's okay. Just stay alive. Do what you can to stay alive. I'm just like going hammering away on him. He's going for you, I think. Tail, tail, tail. Aw. Ah, flinched him. Oh, he's angry again? Again?
Dude, you should be limping.
Yeah. Tail spikes. My stamina is so low. I only have like 2 bars of stamina.
What?
Yeah. I didn't eat like any well done steaks or anything. Oh crap, the wind pressure.
Oh my god, this spike missed me by like once.
Gonna pounce again. Oh, so intense, so intense. This fight is taking quite a while. Oh, he's... Wow, he just flew through the rock.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
That was amazing. I guess he'll be flying back the other way. Yep. He should be going to... Yeah. I think he's gonna go and hunt, maybe? Maybe? Not sure, but he should be pretty weak now. This is one heck of a long hunt.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, Boudrome is here.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no. I'll take the chance to... Oh crap. Where's my dunk bombs?
It's okay, I'll bomb him.
I got him.
Oh, okay.
Just gotta watch out for Naga and Boudrome. Because I don't have stamina to run away. Alright, spikes come in. Right. Oh. Come on, Naga. Just go. Whoa! Oh gosh, that was still not enough to finish him? Oh my gosh, he's angry again!
But technically he wasn't limping, right?
Yeah, he wasn't limping yet, but I was expecting him to be, you know, dying soon. Like...
Really soon?
I don't know, tail! Like, this guy is one heck of a fighter. Oh, there we go! Whew. Anyway, apparently I can still bounce on his wings.
Yeah.
Wow, alright, maybe like a green sharpness? I'm not sure. But dang, that was a long fight.
Yeah, that was 25 minutes, plus minus.
Plus, it should be close to 30 I think. I'm not sure, well actually we can check. Yeah, it's actually 23 minutes. No, that's time left. So 50 minus 23 is, yeah, 27 minutes. Approximately 27 minutes plus. Oh gosh. Phew. So, apologies for not having said anything interesting or useful. This is such a hectic fight. Plenty of bugs to catch as well.
Yep.
Mushroom. And so with that, I should be at HR5, having finished the urgent quest.
Yes, so congratulations!
Yay! And we finally get to fight more stuff! So, wow, look at me just like about to swing that sword down. Well. Ooh, yes, I need the razors. I need them to desperately try and craft the upgraded version of the Naga greatsword I'm using, and yep.
What? Hunter this is the shortest Naga? No, really? It doesn't look like it.
So far. Well, but I've seen smaller, definitely.
Mm. Wee-hee.
Phew! Oh, wait, I need to catch my breath a little bit. What a fight. Alright, so, yep, thank you all so much for watching. This has been the urgent quest completed. We are now both of us HR5. Where's the status? HR5, there we go. And this guy is gonna congratulate us. Yay, we defeated Naga with ease. Actually, not a lot of ease, but phew!
That's so what we are now.
Yeah. So now we can unlock more quests. HR5. There we go, Rathian, the Ranguro Tora, or otherwise known, the Vovidon, sorry, Nibble Snuff, Kuropeko, Green Nargacuga, this one is gonna be one hell of a fight. Crimson Kuropeko, yeah.
Kuropeko!
Yeah. Oh yeah, Barioff, Jade Barioff also.
I'm not looking forward to that.
So, more interesting fights coming along the way because we finally reached HR5, which is really where all the fun part begins.
Right.
So yeah. Alright, so with that, thank you all so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed. This has been MHGeek
and Mido-chan
signing out.